Hey guys, what is going on? It is Obediah, and today we are back playing some Paladins. Today we are showcasing a character who I love named Drogoz. Now my Drogoz might not look like your Drogoz, because I went ahead and used the gems I've been saving up for an awesome skin, which I absolutely love. So we're going to go ahead and explore his abilities and whatnot, and then play around with them. If you guys do enjoy the videos, or if you learned something, do me a favor and hit that thumbs up button. And of course, feel free to subscribe and share if you haven't so already. So first, let's look at his regular left-click ability. It launches one of these. And I believe, yeah, there's no arch, it's a straight line, but it is a little bit slow. Not slow like Cassie, but it does. Oh, that did a lot. Why did that do so much? What? Do I have, like, a card that's making it do more? Let's look. Direct shots deal 50% more damage. Okay, so let's choose a different card. Let's do this one so we can actually see the real damage. 850 a pop, which is pretty good. But of course, with that card, it then does quite a bit more. But... so there's that. His right click ability is this little fire spit. It only does 150, but then increases how much damage it does. I think it's 50%, 30% more additional damage for 4 seconds. So let's say I have this card, and then I do this, and then hit him. That's quite a bit of damage. That's pretty insane, isn't it? Unfortunately, hitting him with this fire spit is pretty difficult because it goes so slow. You kind of have to just throw it into a crowd. Now my very favorite move of his though is the Q move. So it preloads all your shots and then shoots them all out at once. Now each individual one does less damage, but this is great for AoEing down a crowd. Let's see, I don't even remember, is there a good group here? Oh yeah, there is the one with like the skies. No, not you guys. Well, I guess you guys could work. So wait for that to cool down. And while we're waiting for that, let's go ahead and try the F ability, which is a jump. Which is really, really high. But better than that, you can also hold your jump button. Hold your space bar to fly. So, check it out. So I can hit F and then fly around and be shooting people up here. And it lasts for a good while. And you can get cards and whatnot that increase it. So check this out. Let's say I do my Q move. I can just kind of blow up everybody. And they're all low health. And then, you know, you can take them out pretty quick. It's really good for a group. Which I really love. Now, his E ability is one of my favorites because I usually am not a huge fan of the E abilities of almost anyone. Because simply, most of them, I don't know, are not that amazing. I don't enjoy them. Like, Cassie's reveals people. Like, I don't care about that at all. You know what I mean? And some are really good. But anyway, so for this guy, his is Dragon's Fury. Is that what's actually called? Dragon's Punch. And it does, read this, 100% of your target's maximum health is damaged. So even if it's Torvald and he has like 8,800 health, that's how much damage it'll do. I've never seen someone survive it. I'm sure you can probably shield through it or whatever, but let's check it out. Here we go. And then just dead. Now usually I'll do that and then go ahead and run out and use the F ability to kind of escape out of there. But this guy is just gnarly damage. Biggest problem I have with him is always forgetting to use that fire spit, even though it does do some great damage. But he's fairly mobile and he does way more damage than a lot of the characters do. Anyways, he's easily my favorite damage character, I'm not gonna lie. And so I'm gonna go ahead and get a round set up. And, so the charge up on his special is the one thing I'm not a fan of. So I do that and then get out of there! But anyways, I'm gonna go ahead and get a round set up. And then we are going to go ahead and see how well we can do with him in a real live match. All right, guys, we have a match started up. And we looked at his cards quickly. I never use the flight speed one. I almost always use direct damage. The fire pit one is actually kind of cool, but I always forget to use it, so I don't bother. So I choose that. And here are the cards availability. More damage to shields. Reduces cooldown of that charge up ability where you preload. Some healing and whatnot abilities. You can take a look at those if you want to pause it and read through them. I usually chose Chronos to reduce his cooldown and Life Rip to gain some lifesteal. Let's start with that because I don't know how good our healer is yet. It's Maldamba. So it looks like we have two tanks, a healer, a flank, and a damage. Okay, it's not too bad of a group. Hopefully they turn out to be super duper awesome. And we're gonna go ahead and see how this goes. He is one of my favorite characters to play. So hopefully I don't do terribly this round and embarrass myself. Okay. Oh, I don't like being from this side of the map. This is Frog Isle, I think it's called. Come on. All right. Get in there. Die. See, I always hit the fire spit. I could have been doing way more damage that whole time. All right, not too bad. Oh! Oh! Whoa! Dang it, Knessa. That was gnarly. Oh, actually, it was Androxus that got the killing hit. I thought for sure that was Knessa. Look at that snipe. Oh! All right. Now it's my fault. I think my biggest fault in this game is I always hesitate to, like, stay back. I always run in there way too fast and get myself murdered when I really don't have to. Oh, I love the damage on this guy. Oh, who is it? Oh, it's you. Get out of there. Wonderful. Okay, I need to heal up bad. Okay, there you are, Maldamba. I'm right here. Throw me some heals. Oh, otherwise I gotta stay out. Oh, they have a Drogoz too. I didn't even notice. Oh, I couldn't even get up there in time. Their Knessa, I feel like it's gonna be a problem. I've been seeing a lot of people play Knessa really well recently, and I have not been a fan. I'm not very good with her. Okay, someone's asking to take her down. Whoa, what's going on here? Oh, no. Oh, he's gonna get me. No, I'm a terrible shot. Oh, that was awful. There's no reason I should not have been able to take him out, except for the fact that I'm a terrible person. All right. Oh, they got the cart. Ah, oh, man, he distracted me too long. I couldn't get up there and help. All right, that's all right. Come on. I always have trouble hitting people out of the air with this guy because his shots move so slow. And leading shots is not my strong suit. Oh, except for that time, it was beautiful, wasn't it? Come on. Get out of there. I'm alone. Okay, I've got my special up. I need to keep spending my points. Let's do the cooldown one. So I keep trying to hit some of my moves a little bit too early. Maybe that'll help. Let me back in. And I'm in. Okay. So we're not doing very good, which is not my favorite thing. All right, we're going after Knessa. Oh, wait, nope, she jumped down. We're going after Ruckus, and get out of there. Come on. Oh, and can we hit her? Okay, we need to get out of here because we're gonna die. Come on, Maldamba, heal us. Okay. I feel like we're not doing too bad. I mean, as a team, I feel like that's not going super hot. Oh, did I hit her? Dang it, she got me. I feel like I'm doing okay. 8 deaths, 5 kills. I've had better times. Let's reduce some of the shots a bit. But it's not too bad. All right, let us back in. If we can hold the cart here and then get it next time, I think we'll be okay in this round. Okay. Oh, that was awful. I should have led that way better for sure. Okay, stay out of line of sight of Knessa. That's the freaking secret here. Where is she? Can we get her? She is a huge problem. Die! If we can at least keep her occupied. Oh, we got this push. Oh, what? Get out of here. There we go. Get out. Okay, come on. We're so close. Take it. Ha, successful, sucker. Now we're on a little bit of a 5 streak. That's not too bad. I usually don't take many of these down here. Deployable's not really an issue this round. Effects of healing, they don't have a healer. No massive shields. I guess Ruckus is. That might be good. And then reload. Actually, you know what? Let's do this to go against Ruckus. I should be saving up for the higher ability, the higher tier of these things, but I'm not gonna, so whatever. I usually am too impatient to save up. That's why I really like rounds like the... where you have to push the cart, the payload or siege or whatever it's called, and then the survival one, because those you start with a bunch of points and I can just blow them all on one thing, high on that one. Okay. Okay, so I've got my special up. So because we got damage to shields, Ruckus, I think, is going to kind of be the main guy we're after trying to murder. I guess whoever's in the middle will do. And... gotcha. Now we gotta get out of there. I had a feeling we would die there, but, I mean, helping to take out those two probably made a big difference. At least they can hold. I get back and can hopefully offer some more help. We have two tanks, right? Two tanks and healers should be able to hold that point pretty good against quite a bit of damage. Okay. Oop. Oh, wow, we do a lot of damage to shields right now. Get out of here. Ah! I felt like I couldn't move. What was I stuck on? Was I just running into the pole or the tree like an idiot? Yep, sure was. Alright, but looks like we're gonna take the point, which is nice. Yes! Okay, awesome. Now all we gotta do is a little bit of pushing. Okay. Whoa! Oh, that was terrible. Oh, hello. Oh! They're everywhere! They're, like, surrounding us! I know they only have the same mount we do. There we go. Here we go. Now they're a little grouped. I knew you were gonna do that. That's what I was gonna do. Shoot all those down there. Alright. Push the car on its stay to the right. See if we can catch them from the side. Ooh, we're straight from behind. Oh, I missed every single one of those, really? Like an idiot? Oh, I'm gonna die. Run away! Oh. Alright, let's try Life Rip. It's a little bit more healing. We're doing enough damage, I think it's gonna make a little bit of a difference. Let's get in there! How are we doing? 20 kills, 8 deaths? That's a little better. 2-1 isn't too bad. Okay, we had our special up. So we'll just use on whoever's available. I mean, they're pretty much all damaged, except for Ruckus, so... Ugh. Just go after whoever! Androxus, perfect. Now let's get out of there. Okay. Come on, let me get up. I feel very alone here. Where's everybody? we're already doing plenty of damage to shields, I think, so Haven might be a little more beneficial. Though, actually, in this one, choosing blast shields to help with the AoE damage might have been a better choice. I don't know. It doesn't really matter. I mean, it helps a little, but in reality, we just gotta do better. Where'd he go? Where'd Androxus go? Oh, he's all around the back. Whoa, where is everybody? Oh, they're all back there. I should have been doing smart things and waiting. But instead, I'm just gonna die like an idiot. So there is that. Yeah, look at this. Freaking snipes me out. Ooh! Ah! Oh, wow. I need to... Why are we just sitting here? Go! Why? You guys could have all been up there by now. I got that last damage in. What are you doing? Who was sitting there? Beric? What are you doing? Very frustrating. I feel like we definitely could have won that. All right, but it's even now, 2-2. So if we just take this and push, then this game over and we win, it's going to be awesome. Whew. I feel like antsy today. Like, argh! Come on. Let's get this moving. This is like the longest thing ever. Sorry, lag. I guess I excuse that because I have those problems too. It's okay, Maldamba. I still haven't really figured out how to play Maldamba. I want to play around with him a bit more. I believe it's him. He seems to be an awful character, but I've been seeing more and more people play him, which makes me think there might be something to him. Come on, all right, just get in there. Sure. Okay, let me reload. Hide behind a tree for a sec. Oh, God. I just blew myself up because I'm really smart. How did I not hit anybody with all those shots? Here we go. Oh, that was me doing a bad job, I think. My biggest problem, not just in this game, My biggest problem in general is, no matter how many years I play video games, no matter how many different types of games I play in different systems, I am always a terrible shot. What? We were there. How did we lose that? Oh! Why? Why? I thought I had him for sure. Alright, let me back in. Yes, I know. Kill Knessa. I can't kill anybody right now. Just leave me alone. That was good damage. Oh, they're gonna kill me before I get there, aren't they? Nope, maybe not. Well, there you go. I got Knessa. You happy? Let's get back out there. So we have to hold this one and take the next one? Man, that makes for a long game. Well, nonetheless, even if we lose this game, I'm gonna post it. I'm not gonna refilm it, because you know what? Overall, even if we lose, I feel like I played well enough that I'm not embarrassed by it. Ah, why? Why do you do that? But then again, it doesn't take much for me to think of that. Oh, no! But now that I say that, I'm just gonna die over and over again with absolutely no plus sides. You know, I'd like to learn about Ruckus a little more, too. A few times I played him, I felt like he was really slow. And it might be the case, but sometimes, man, he can really, like, wreck some face. Okay. Oh, she's almost down! Gotcha! Oh god, get out of there! Okay. Come on, we gotta hold. We gotta. We can still take the W. I feel like we can't take the W. We can take the W. I don't need that kind of thinking. Kind of negativity. Oh! This is special. Oh! Shouldn't have ran out there with the special. I don't know if you can see a trend in my mistakes, but continuously say, oh, I shouldn't have ran out there, which makes you think that I would have learned by now not to just run out there, but I will never learn. Come on! Ah! Oh, that was rough. All right, let's actually see how we did. I got a lot of deaths there at the end, so probably ruined my kill-death ratio quite a bit. Yeah, you know what? I'll give it to Androxus. He did fantastic. Let's go ahead and watch his top play. I bet you it shows me being murdered. Nope. Well, that's two down. Oh, of course he has to stop and spray paint. Oh, wait. Was that our Androxus? I don't even know who's on my team or not. Oh. Okay, let's look at the scores. So, I did less damage than their Drogoz. That's not great. Oh, barely. I did 71,000. That's not bad. They did 74. Okay, 28-16. Not the best. But anyways, guys, for today, that is going to be it. If you guys did enjoy the video, if you learned something, do me a favor and hit that thumbs up button. And, of course, feel free to subscribe if you haven't done so already. And also, feel free to share and thumbs up and the whole deal or whatever. Whatever I forgot to say, do that too. You can also check me out on all your social medias, your Twitter, your Instagram, your Facebook, and even your Google+, even though no one ever uses it. And check out my Patreon at patreon.com/ObediahX. But like I said, for today, guys, that is going to be it. I really do appreciate you guys coming to hang out with me. And until next time, I will see you later.